Mike White, the former Dallas Cowboy, now with the Miami Dolphins, just came in. He threw his first touchdown of the game. It was the Dolphins' 63rd points of the game. As a former Cowboy stepping in as a backup quarterback, the Cowboys are about to improve to 6-3 in the Super Bowl. The Dolphins, with the MVP candidate, put up their 63rd points with their backup quarterback, former Dallas Cowboy Mike White.